37 years after the end of the Gulf War, six Southwest Floridians share their incredible experiences of service.
When I first got there, we did a lot
of
roll
on it.
We actually did physical exercise.
Okay, you're watching.
We ran about 5 hours a day and 120.
She's just going to swallow it.